प्राइम फैक्टराइजेशन ऑफ 8250 इज, टू डू प्राइम फैक्टराइजेशन फर्स्ट वी शुड फ्रेम इट इन दिस वे. 8250, दिस इज योर स्टेप वन. नेक्स्ट, इन दिस नंबर लास्ट डिजिट इज जीरो, सो टेक फाइव. First number 8. A number close to 8 in 5 table is 5 ones 5. 8 minus 5, 3, 3 carried forward 32. A number close to 32 in 5 table is 5, 6, 30. 32 minus 30, 2, 2 carried forward 25. When do we get 25 in 5 table? 5, 5 is 25. Now this 0 as it is down. Now last digit 0, so take 5. First number 1 smaller than 5, so 2 number 16. A number close to 16 in 5 table is 5, 3 is 15. 16 minus 15, 1, 1 carried forward 15. When do we get 15 in 5 table? 5, 3 is 15. Now this 0 as it is down. Now last digit 0, so take 5. First number 3 smaller than 5, so 2 numbers 33. A number close to 33 in 5 table is 5, 6, 30. 33 minus 30, 3, 3 carried forward 30. When do we get 30 in 5 table? 5, 6, 30. Now last digit 6, even, so take 2. First number 6, when do we get 6 in 2 table? 2, 3, 6. The other number 6, when do we get 6 in 2 table? 2, 3, 6. Now last digit 3, not even, so not divisible by 2. Next prime number 3. To check divisibility by 3, for that we should add the digits. What I mean is 3 plus 3, we get 6, and 6 is divisible by 3. So this number also divisible by 3. So take 3. First number 3, when do we get 3 in 3 table? 3 ones 3. The other number 3, when do we get 3 in 3 table? 3 ones 3. Now here we have 11. 11 is a prime number, so 11 ones 11. So we got 1 here. So the prime factorization of 8250 is the product of these numbers. That is 5 into 5 into 5. Into 2, into 3, into 11. This is the prime factorization of 8250.